There's a drive by Matt Murton deep to left center field. And it's gone! Cubs lead again, 4-3. Wynn not helping him at all. He crushed it. And that's the first Cubs home run of the series.
Matt Murton showing some surprising power to the gap in left center field. Choked up on that bat a little bit. Nice quick swing. Got the barrel on it. That ball just continued to carry out there to left center. Wynn didn't appear to have any effect on it whatsoever.
I was going to mention it earlier. Soriano crushes one. That ball's gone. They go back to back. Well, talking about the power, it's like there's a switch somewhere in this ballpark and somebody just turned it on.
Another low ball down and in. Soriano just golfs it out of here to left field. Southwest, how far did it fly? 369 feet to straightaway left field.